Hi everyone, today we're going to be talking about CIS benchmark 1.15. Ensure API keys are rotated every 90 days. API keys have a couple different issues when we're talking about security. API keys are simply encrypted strings. API keys do not identify the user or the application making the API request. API keys are typically accessible to clients, making it easier to discover and steal an API key. So overall, Google recommends using standard authentication over API keys, but if you are going to use API keys, we need to make sure they're rotated every 90 days. Why do we need to make sure they're rotated every 90 days? To make sure there is a limit to the blast radius. If an API key gets compromised by a malicious actor, it only has the exposure window of 90 days because it's going to be rotated by your organization. As an organization, you need to make sure you're doing regularly audits and you are rotating your keys every 90 days. You can find out which keys need to be rotated and which keys have not been rotated from either the console or the CLI. If you need more information about this, please look at our website at kirkpatrickprice.com.